corn whiskey. We get the pot distilled in. We're running at about 180. And across, ice water. And we're dripping in there nicely. Should be about one drip a second. We're a little warm. So we're getting a bit of tails, but it's very nice. It's very nice stuff. Very nice tasting stuff.